morning, Blackout Cougars. Today is Monday, September 24th, and this is your student council officers with morning announcements.
I'm Brayden, I'm your president.
I'm Addison, I'm your vice president.
I'm Elsie, and I'm your secretary.
I'm Hannah, and I'm your treasurer. And Hazel is behind the camera. Today for lunch, we are having chicken pop dogs, baked beans, cherry tomatoes, and mandarin oranges.
This is a catch tip of the day. Just a reminder, students, we're a catch school. That means we work towards having healthy kids in healthy school. So here at school at Blackhawk Elementary, we work on being a catch MVP. A catch MVP is someone who moves and stays active, values healthy eating, and practices healthy habits every day. Let's all have a healthy school year and try to be catch MVPs together. Remember to eat healthy and exercise every day.
Here's your joke of the day. What school supply is the king of the classroom?
The ruler.
Now for our Cougar Pod character drawing. Will the following students please come down to the office after we finish the pledge? There's Kaylin in 4M,
London in kindergarten, Miss Penland.
Mackenzie in third grade, Theodorf.
Brooklyn and Miss Ivy, first grade.
Remember, Cougars, we always be safe, respectful, and responsible. Let's make today great. Now rise for the Pledge of Allegiance, please.
I pledge allegiance to the flag.